All right, Harmon Healy is quite simple.
Wait. Yes. I'm gonna get a bigger bowl.
Thank you. The sauce? This one? Yes.
They've got a bigger one. Just take a bigger soup, please. Get a bigger soup. You're gonna take ages to do that. That's vanilla essence.
This one already done, right?
Lemon
rice, we did not do it. We're going to do it next week or the week after.
And you want to do it?
And over here, I'm going to, once this butter is gone, I'm going to be about a stock sauce.
Once the butter is hot,
All right, that's a tule mixture, and to that, almonds, and because it's like a batter consistency, this has to rest in the cool room, right?
Rest.
And over here, I've got equal portions of butter, sugar, and sour cream. No sour cream, you could use cream, okay? That's butterscotch, brown sugar, butter, and cream, okay? So all we have to do is bring it to boil. Make sure the sugar's melted and make sure all these three ingredients are combined. Okay, so then the butterscotch sauce is ready, but that's the simplest and most tastiest sauce ever, right? And you can make butterscotch ice cream, butterscotch
bread.
You can use it in desserts, you can do it in many things, but today we're gonna serve it with the pudding, okay?
Let's show the boys jump for the one.
You can need a wooden bowl. Wooden bowl. Wooden bowl?
To serve yourself. Serve yourself.
Me myself.
Can you get me a?
I'll bring rice cooker.
Rice. Rice.
Rice.
Rice. Place and spoon.
It's best to wait until it's slightly cold.
Yeah.
madre. No, si la gente se me corrió. No, vente.
Pero pues ahí también.